today's episode on Ghost Day.
Don't tell me something's behind me. I'm the cameraman.
Did you hear that?
Run! No! Hey!
For generations, people have been searching for the answer to the afterlife. Now, one man, alone, with all the know-how, takes on this struggle. No longer is he trying to study the paranormal. Now, he battles it. Sometimes ghosts need to be taught a lesson.
Coming. I've been doing this for quite some time. It all started when I got sucked into their world. I got tired of fighting. Made a deal. I'm out. Now they're following me.
Excuse me, sir. Sir, excuse me. Sir, can you listen to me for a second? Are you ignoring me? Sir, will you just take a look at these real fast? But sir, it's just one stack.
It's just one stack you bring around here every month. Do you know how many of those I burn every month?
You burn these? Sir, I'm trying to find my sister, who's been lost for 2 years. And you got the balls to just go and burn my flyers?
They're put to better use than them there shorts you got on. Pockets go below the bottom.
Who gives a shit about my clothes? I'm talking about a lost person. A human life.
She lost around here, well... she dead.
Bleed compassion.
Things are off track. There was proof I had a heart. I almost had an attack. She had eyes like an angel, but a wit like mine. And even out of the light, she found a way to shine. I created the conversation across the whole nation just to get her to know me better. A duty called a cell, and a wall between us fell. The call that claimed it came before I got a name. Don't distress, don't create a disaster. You're not the only one alone, but I know you can fight this pain. We'll be right back.
John! You told me this is a convention. No! No! This is rock bottom! Make the best of this! This is my career being flushed down the fucking toilet. There are three people here who could combine four good teeth! Does this sound like they have $5 for a headshot? They can barely afford the toothpaste! We are at a very drastic crossroads right now. Either I'm throwing in the towel and quitting the business, or I'm finding a new agent! Fix this, John! Fix this or I will! You can hang up the phone right now.
Would you like a headshot from a television host?
Yeah. Well, when's the show start?
Start? Now. Here. It's happening right now.
Oh, really? This is your headshot?
Oh my god.
Yeah. Oh, really?
Sorry. I got another show to get to.
Sorry.
Who are these people? Where am I? What's this place?
Get like this every time. First, that lasts for a day. And then, in comes the moping. This has become like a routine for you. It's every month, rinse and repeat.
Isn't this all getting to you, doing the same thing over and over again?
Yes. And you're just feeling it now? Of course this is getting to me. But unlike you, I'm not gonna go flaunting it to the whole entire town. Is that what you want?
No, not good enough. You can't do sad face.
Well, I'll get your snot bubbles and your ugly crying and your puffy eyes and...
Hey look, ghost angler.
Okay, so you want his autograph? I mean, you didn't really bring anything for him to sign. I guess you could do cleavage, but personal experience, 2 showers in, it washes right off your skin. Does that rhyme?
Yeah, you're gonna have to stop that or we can't be friends.
It's nice to know that our friendship stands on the delicate balance of sentence structure.
You need to know your place.
Mm-hmm.
But no, I don't need him to sign my body. On the show, he was a medium.
Okay, and I'm supposed to know what that is?
He feels things.
Uh-huh. Well, I feel things too. Let's go get an autograph.
Some spirits need to be taught a lesson while I'm teaching you one. Ghost anywhere. What is that? Nothing. What did you get? $2? What am I gonna do? Go buy tacos? I don't need this. I'm gonna go. I'm gonna go find John.
Excuse me?
Hi!
Are you from the show Ghost Angler?
Yes, I am. Do you watch the show?
Yeah. Religiously.
Oh, good.
No. My sister did. I watched it with her.
Well, that's okay. Would you like a headshot? It's always nice to meet a fan, even if it's just a half of one.
May I ask you a question?
As long as you don't hold up the line, you can. Sorry, that was a poor attempt at humor. Go ahead, ask away.
Is your show real or is it a scam?
I assure you it's real. Maybe it's embellished a little bit through editing, but the places and experiences are all real.
Are you really a medium?
Child of the paranormal? Dictator of the undead? The unfollower of dark arts?
Yeah, right. Do you think you can maybe read the past and point someone in the right direction?
I've been able to do amazing things since my youth. It all happened when I lived in a pinewood treehouse. My parents, traveling band of gypsies.
Yeah, okay. Can you, like, use your superpowers to help us find her sister who's been missing for 2 years? What? When were you going to ask?
Well, I haven't done that sort of thing for quite a while. You see, I'm at a very big convention center right now that's gonna start anytime now, so I can't just up and leave.
Thank you for your time.
You're welcome.
Sorry to bother you. Listen, buddy. I can pay you, okay? It's been 2 years. That girl is the only one been searching for her sister since she's disappeared. Okay, she needs closure. Just make something up for all I care. She needs this.
You can pay?
Thank you very much.
If you need anything else, just let me know.
I sure will.
Dude.
What?
Where's my drink?
Sorry.
Do you miss her?
Yeah. Funny thing is, we weren't even really that close. We never had anything in common.
Then what keeps you going?
The want to actually have a sister. To gossip, to bicker, to fight. You never know how much these things mean until you don't have them anymore.
So, how did you go missing?
Isn't that your job?
Okay. I don't like you.
I don't like you either. All she told my dad was that she's going on a trip with a few friends. She said something on social media about going to a cabin in a lake.
Wait, do you guys live in this neighborhood?
No.
Then why are you here, searching for her?
Well, this is where the car was found that her friends took. It wasn't about a mile away from here.
Okay.
So, are you gonna like, I don't know, start helping us at all?
Okay. So since we are here in this fine, barren establishment, I will do what I do best. I will talk to the past, or the future, or the spirits. And, I'll get some information about your sister, okay? Give me a moment.
You haven't asked her name.
I know her name. The spirits have already told me. Okay. I see darkness. In the dirt room. I see loneliness. Somebody being lost. And then nothing. Oh, she's dead. I'm so sorry.
Dude.
This cosplay is so good.
Are you serious?
What?
We could have done that at the theater.
Quiet.
Okay. What's her name?
Take one more step and I'll blast you back to the hell where you came from.
Lady, I don't want no trouble.
Folks around here have been talking about a man who's been coming around here at night. Looks like the devil. He brings nothing but death behind him.
Just looking for something to eat.
You'll just be looking elsewhere.
Lady, I'll be quick.
Quick to be leaving.
Rebel! Rebel, stop! Excuse me, can you please put down the gun?
It's my right to refuse service to anyone, especially Hellspawn.
That's it. Take me back. Good God, woman! Put your gun down! Get that thing off of me! You're just insane!
You don't know what the fuck you're doing right now! No. No, what happened to old people getting old and crazy the cute way? Packaging cats and shit and sending them to their neighbors? Why do these backwoods inbreds have guns?
I'm sorry, I was just...
We need to get inside.
Over my dead body!
Okay, I'm gonna call the police.
I can't.
What do you mean you can't?
Does it look all right?
Ah!
sorry, Mom.
I don't know any of your names, but I hate every one of you.
Is that the cabin?
Hey guy, the other known male here. Is that the cabin you were talking about?
Yep.
Maybe we should look around before we go do magic here.
Okay. What about the symbol?
Well, this place has changed.
Dude.
So the grand plan is we sit and wait?
Yeah, that's the plan.
Remember, you have to use blood to bind them to objects.
The coast is clear.
of a failing TV show. I have 5 fans that I know of, and I'm currently looking for an agent. And you, Mr. or Mrs., you're gonna get fucked up.
Some too?
Oh, chilling bitch. Ah.
We'll be right back.
me! Now you're stuck!
What do we do now?
We fight.
Hi, this is John, Vince's agent. You see, Vincent had a little memo, and he's been missing. And he said that if he ever went missing for a longer period of time, to contact you guys. He said you guys have together fought monsters or something. So I'm reaching out.
You know, I think you actually buffed this out.
Grandma hit and run! This is a freaking grandma hit and run! Oh, my taillights, my stuff. Stop! 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 Sean, stop it. Okay,
where do we put this?
We need the tire on the car. We need the tire on the car. Grab the tire.
Okay. Hey, which way do you actually put this on?
Put down the tire. Put down the tire, please. John.
Yeah!
Don't throw the tire!
I think you're taking this way too seriously. That thing is rolling.
Okay. All right, what about this? What do we do? What do we do?
We'll get a car.
We need to find Vincent.
And we'll kick some ass.
Yeah! Down, 'cause I'm so alive.